Hi guys, and welcome back to our channel. So today I'm going to be making some cabbage soup, and this one obviously you can add any type of vegetables you like. I am going to be showing you what I usually use. So I use olive oil. You can use any oil that you like, as well as some celery. You can use fresh or minced garlic. I only had minced. Some carrots, some broccoli. I'm using red onion, cabbage, tomato, and then diced tomato as well. I already opened this jar up, and that's why it's in a little plastic container. So these are all the seasonings that I use, as well as some chicken bouillon or salt, and you are going to use as pot as well. And then we're going to go ahead and get started on chopping up all the vegetables. Down through the chimney with lots of toys. Once you have the vegetables chopped, you're gonna go ahead and add some oil and some garlic into the pot. Stir it up a little bit and add all the veggies, and then just fry them up until they're a little bit tender. So I usually add the broccoli and the cabbage and tomato at the end because it takes faster time to cook, and it's much easier that way. Once the vegetables are cooked, that's when you're gonna add your water. And You're gonna add all of your seasonings up. You're gonna let it boil. Once it boils, you're gonna lower the temperature and you're gonna go ahead and cover it for a while. Make sure that you taste it. If you need any more seasonings, you go ahead and add. And then once the vegetables are nice and tender, then your soup is ready. So you can top this off with some avocado at the end when you serve it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe down below if you haven't done so. Follow us on Instagram @lifeasrose2. And we will see you guys in our next video or vlog. Bye.